things are in bed now, of course. The city fathers, they are trying to endorse the reincarnation of Paul Revere's horse. But the town has no need to be nervous. The ghost of Belle Star, she hands down her wits to Jezebel the nun, she violently knits a bald wig for Jack the Ripper, who sits at the head of the Chamber of Commerce. Well, Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues. The hysterical bride in the penny arcade, screaming she moans, I've just been made. Then sends down for the doctor, who pulls down the shade. Says my advice is to not let the boys in. Now the medicine man comes and shuffles inside. He walks with a swagger and says to the bride, stop all this weeping and swallow your pride. You will not die, it's not poison. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues. Well, John the Baptist, after torturing a thief, looks up at his hero, the commander-in-chief, saying, tell me, great hero, but please make it brief. Is there a hole for me to get sick in? The commander-in-chief answers him while chasing a fly, saying death to all those who would whimper and cry. And dropping a barbell, he points to the sky, saying the sun's not yellow, it's chicken. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues. Well, the king of the Philistines and soldiers to save puts jawbones on their tombstones and flatters their graves. Put the Pied Piper in prison and fattens the slaves and sends them out to the jungle. Gypsy Davy with a blowtorch, he burns down their camps. With his faithful slave Pedro behind him, he tramps with a fantastic collection of stamps to win friends and influence his uncle. Well, Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues. The geometry of innocent flesh on the bone causes Galileo's math book to get thrown at Delilah, who sits worthlessly alone, but the tears on her cheeks are from laughter. I could give Brother Bill his great thrill. I would send him in chains at the top of the hill and send out for some pillars and Cecil B. DeMille. He could die happily ever after. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues. Where Mulroney and Beethoven once unwrapped their bedroll, tuba players now rehearse around the flagpole. And the National Bank and a prophet sells roadmaps for the soul to the old folks' home and the college. Now I wish I could write you a melody so plain that could hold you, dear lady, from going insane. That could ease you and cool you and stop all your pain from your useless and pointless knowledge. Mama's in the factory, she ain't got no shoes. Daddy's in the alley, he's a-looking for food. And I am in the kitchen with the tombstone blues.